Hello everybody, do I collect something? In fact I do. Now I am going to recommend some teas for you guys and girls out there. If you are a noob and would like to try out some tea, I would recommend Arizona Mandarin Orange Green Tea and Yogi Tea Green Chai. They are both easy to like. When it comes to white tea, white goji blossom and white peach are pretty awesome. Yes, awesome. Now if you want a pure green tea, go with Clear Spring Organic Centric Green or Organic Green Tea Jade Cloud. But if you want green tea with some flavor, I have a lot to recommend. You only need one Rubo's tea, Chocolate Monkey. It has a very smooth flavor, and the name is a good enough reason to buy it. As for fruit tea, you cannot go wrong with Lady of Tahiti. It is so badass, and melon and pear is not bad either. Here we have some homemade tea, so if you happen to know my mom's friend who made this tea in Vietnam, then buy it. If you need a quick energy boost, then buy this tea. If you drink it, you might be able to watch an entire episode of The Haunted Investigators. Just a warning, this tea makes about 12 cups. Man. That's fucking expensive. Orange and aloe vera, I have no idea, but it's very good. This is the IGSRJ recommended, and he was right, it has a really smooth flavor. The difference between me and IGSRJ is that I have a lot of loose tea, and he has a lot of tea bag tea. For example, this green tea mint is fucking awesome. But this green tea mint sucks ass. The same goes here. These two packs of apple and cinnamon tea are fucking awesome. But this pack of apple and cinnamon tea is just okay. What I'm trying to say is, be careful for what brand you are going to pick. If you want a good tea filter, buy this one. Just stay away from these two filters. They are expensive as hell, and they don't add a lot of flavor. But if you are a badass like me, buy two pressed tea cans. because you need one at home and one at work or school. Well, that's it for today. I might talk about some other tea stuff in the future, but I have one question for IGSRJ. Where is your part 2?